What up, all you master designers? It's been a while since I've done my last video. And guess what? We're finally gonna draw kmon-kmon from the Shady Tribe. That's right, folks. The first Model Zero Yokai from the first Yokai Watch Model Zero Saga. Finally! Anyways, kmon-kmon is a Shady Tribe Yokai. He makes the inspirited impatient about everything. Well, that's what I think. This guy is Line's patience challenged. Lines are his nemesis. And believe me, he's an impatient yokai who's always antsy. He's always first in line when anything new is released. I mean, seriously, Nate didn't even get the chance to befriend him. I know he's been waiting a long time for me to draw him, and now the time has finally come. Get ready, kmon-kmon! Your wish has come true. You get to see me draw him. So anyways, when you're drawing him, you must draw these huge mumps on his... You must draw the headband, and then you must draw the shades under his eyes, then the smoke coming out of his head. There is these smoke puffs sticking out of his head. I don't know if they're called smoke puffs. There's his teeth. There we go. Let's see. Where did I put my eraser? I'll do that later. Right now, we gotta draw this guy up. Now we just draw the knuckles. There we go. Taking out a cop or two, they can't cope with me. The motherfucking villain that's mad with potential. Now we just draw his gi. So I'ma turn it around. Put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that, but it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police will make my day, but a nigga like Red don't give a fuck to say. There we go. Oh wait, here's the eraser. I'm tired of the motherfucking jacket. Sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face. And for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick ass. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. There we go. Rolling up the eight, he'll be the one that I take out, and then get away. Why Kmon's hand. Go. There we go. There's kmon-kmon's robe. Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
There we go. Now we just draw his shorts. Go. Oh, can't forget the most important part, his wings. Okay, so the first time we saw kmon-kmon was in the Model Zero episode when Nate and his yokai pals were waiting in line for the Yapple store to see if they can get the Yokai Watch Model Zero. I know. There we go. And that's how you draw kmon-kmon. I know we didn't get to see kmon-kmon's actual yokai metal, but in the show. But lucky for you guys, I brought one with me. Okay, let me just pick it out of here. My medallion. There we go. This is kmon-kmon's yokai metal. Pretty impressive, huh? Anyways, I know it's not what I expected, but I heard in Yokai Watch Wibble Wobble, he's really rare to get in one of the levels, but anyways, his ultimate move is Abrupt Punch. I always thought it was Abrupt Punch. Anyways, I hope you guys, that's all for now. That's how you draw him. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and rock and subscribe. And I'll let you guys know what amazing character I'll draw you guys next. See you soon. Bada bing, bada bye, bada boom.